just 7 o'clock, so it's always hard to begin because I think there'll be a few people that come in late. I was thinking earlier today that I should send a reminder to all the faculty to be here tonight, but I always forget the most of those things. So really, they make up a good part of the audience. This is a great time of year. It's a wonderful place to hear a concert. For those of you who don't know, this is also the home to the Buffalo Chamber Players, and they have at least 4 concerts a year here. So I was here last week to listen to them. It sat way up in the back of the balcony. They could hear every single stringed instrument, every single sound. It is a wonderful place to hear a concert. And there's no better concert than the spring concert at Buffalo Seminary. We're delighted to have Ron Martin as our conductor, director, head of the music program. He does a great job, and I can't wait to hear all of your daughters tonight. So welcome to the spring concert.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. for wives and girlfriends of men in the military, especially those in Afghanistan, etc., who were away in service, generally speaking, away for a long time. And we call this the Military Wives Choir. And he had his friend Paul Mueller write a piece for them. How many of you saw the royal wedding a few years ago? Yeah, Paul Mueller wrote a setting of the Ubi Caritas for that wedding, and Paul Mueller wrote this setting here. And I put the words in because I thought they were really, really, really touching, really, really beautiful words. And it's kind of hard to hold it together. It's such a beautiful piece.
Thank you. Thank you.
actually started this next song on Tuesday, but we wanted to do it for you, and so here we go, okay?
See you down. Yes.